I'm Stacy, and welcome to my chaos. If you like my content, please like and subscribe. And welcome to my gameplay for Gory Kerry Carnage. Hopefully it won't take that long to find the control scheme for this game. I'll be playing on the Steam Deck with an Xbox controller. Looks like you can change the color of the bread and Mealy Kongs if you want. I might try buying a full game, but for now, just the sweet as it is. Since this is the first time I played this game, I'm not really sure which setting to go for. I'll probably do the house cat because that seems like at least the medium setting. So far, the ship sounds really depressed.
Another day, another dollar. Every morning is a blank canvas. Time to chase the dream and...
Error. Inspirational quote 542. Not found.
Fuck. With a family-friendly language setting. I must have caught something from that sexy RC car. I should get that checked.
maintenance up here is terrible, Chip.
I'm trying my best, and I have no arms. We need maintenance by a licensed Cool Toys trademark engineer.
Newscast! All human engineers are gone from that dirt patch around which we're currently orbiting in 1,000 metric tons of steel.
Metric tons? Don't talk about my weight.
Don't worry about your weight, Chip. We love living inside your voluptuous body. We're fortified up here, and whenever Gory runs out of his processed chew toys, we can just get some exercise and resupply back on Earth. In my mind, all of us will live inside you in peace and prosperity forever and ever and ever and... Wait, what the f*** was that?
Reach?
Oh,
breach. There's definitely a breach. My insides are falling out.
Wow! I think Chip is dying!
Breach!
This is awesome!
Oh, I can't feel my legs. Breach. Oh, cruel world. Fire.
Was that them? The professor never mentioned any cool toys. Trademark explosives. How are we supposed to get back to Earth?
Gory? Wait a minute.
What the f*** are you doing in the airlock? My child-friendly software won't let me swear, but I'm f***ing serious! F***! No, you just wait a minute there, pal. Let's talk about this over some nice nip.
Come on, you want some nice nip, bud?
Game face on!
Gory.
The perfect pet.
Thanks, Cunnington! Mother f***! Tutorial mode. That was the Frank Time Warp.
Frank Time Warp is a trademark of Cool Toys. Frequent usage of Frank Time Warp can cause vomiting, headaches, diarrhea, and explosions and death. All users at your own risk.
Wow! That was weird. Ooh, billboards! A perfect fuel source! Jump on them and let me feast! That was delicious! More! What the f***? We gotta find that ship! This planet sucks!
A walking weed comes to mind. It's Fred Mission.
Cutest companion.
Uh-oh, they don't look very nice.
The ugly corn.
Undead unicorns.
Okay, zombie unicorns. Definitely different. It looks like it's normal, like, enemy lock-on doors, or you can't go on to the next part until you clear the area of enemies. Then the door's open.
Danger!
Okay, let's see what we need to do to fight the Slicycore. Wow, boost
of attack for a lot more action! There's health in these unicorns! We just have to open them up! Kick them when they're down, Gory!
It
there you go.
Now, perfect evade performed. Hyperspeed activated.
Power and speed!
The pen is mightier than the sword? Pretty sure the person who said that got stabbed.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think I need to get up by there, but I'm a little confused on how I get up there. Oh, I'm just trying to figure it out right now. Okay, let's try this again. Try and get up there. Whether I make it, I don't know. I'm not that good at bouncing off these boards. Okay, let's give this another try. No, you need to go on the right way. Yay, finally made it up. Okay, whatever, spooky boys. Let's get on with this.
Where a ship beacon is online. The professor probably left it there before she, you know. Yeah, I really miss her too. And our house. I'm a hoverboard, Gory. I can't fly, okay? Thank you. Another key piece. I wonder where the last one is. Let's find it, Gory. They got the Christmas gift of 2034. Bubble shield.
The bubble shield.
Fun for the whole family.
Until they run out of air in there. My blades are useless against those. We gotta find a toy store to get something more smashing. This way.
It was for me.
Scanning initiated.
Oh, wow!
Ultra pet material detected. Have a nice day. Not. Cuddly cuteness detected. Prepare to die.
They got guns!
The Shady Core.
Time we can sold separately.
New target found.
Target locked. Let's do this!
Unicorns and guns, that's interesting.
key, Gory. Now, I wonder where to stick it. Don't worry, Gory. We're almost there. The ship is right ahead of us. Hey! Skipping these will totally mess up the story, and you will have no idea what's going on! How about it, bud?
Okay. Let's see how this one goes up. Let's see what we need to do to defeat the walking hand. Okay, let's get out of here and see what's next. That looks like the end of the demo. I'll be looking forward to playing the full game on August 29th, I think the game releases. I haven't decided whether I'll get it on the Steam Deck, as I'm playing right now, or if I'll get it on the Switch. But this game seems perfect for me. I like the cute and spooky, and anything weird and wacky, so this really does fit my vibe. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.